Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak has asked Malaysians stranded in Turkey following the failed military coup to remain calm and stay safe. They should also be in contact with the Malaysian Embassy in Ankara for any further assistance. In his Facebook post, the Premier said the Foreign Ministry is closely monitoring the situation in Turkey, adding that the Malaysian Embassy in Ankara can be of assistance if they require help or have inquiries.